Welcome back to Dying Light. And it's nighttime, so this'll be fun. I'm taking the zipline. Yeah, right where I was standing. Did you fall off the building? Yep. Well, you're on your own. I'm not going over there. Uh-huh. Lol. Help, get off me. Bad zombie. The character's kind of retarded. I'm running through the sewer pipes right now because it's the safest bet. I'm not at a point where I can fight volatiles. Oh, you're already there. Oh, well, I don't want to go to the safe zone. I want to go to the school. Well, I'm at the school, so as soon as I talk to the good doctor, or not the doctor, the fucking politician guy. As soon as I, oh shit. Volatile jumped over the fence, like, right in front of me. Okay. Crayons. Where's the rest of them? Crayons and crayons. There we go. Gonna turn that in now. Alright, well, you can teleport to me. I'm activating the quest. I'm sitting here at Errol. Right here. Alright, well. Yeah. Just sleep through the night. Where are you going? Just get over here. Yeah, get back in the closet, you. Alright, spray cans. Literally at that building right over there. Well, I'll catch up with you. I just have to check something. Yeah, it's kind of annoying. Nice. Okay, so the thing I found online was wrong. One of the quests that we have on the list right now is binoculars, but they're kind of hard to find. One of the few places you can pick them up is supposedly right there. Surprise, bitch. The one that's burning. Oh, I just chopped that guy right in half. Oh, there goes the survivor. Okay, paint cans. There's one. Does my what? My nail hatchet? Hold on, I'll tell you. 272. Oh. Well, would you look at that? Binoculars. Oh, and there's a store up here. Nice. What do you got? Orange item. But I can't buy it. Don't have enough money. Well, let's sell all my useless shit. Yeah, I don't have one either. The highest I got right now is purple, and that's my nail hatchet. Really? I've got one. Just the one, though. Where is that other paint can? I know it's around here somewhere. It's literally a little spray can. Oh, I know where it is. It's up top. It should be up there with you. On the floor. It should be... Yep, there it is. Spray can. Whee! Goes right back to the school. H. E. L. And P. Now, your character didn't even, like, do the spray animation. They literally just, like, put the spray can down and it turned red. Well, my H doesn't have a spray can, but ELP has a spray can. Yeah, that's weird. Alright, let's get this done. Oh shit, that's a lot of money. He's got a point, you know. Okay, then. What? No, we're doing cease and desist still. Yeah, your character really hates you. Ah, my ankles. No, we're going to the basement. He said second floor, but for some reason it always puts you in the basement. There's no need, there's nothing in here. Everything's dead. Nope. Empty. You motherfucker. Ugh. The door's locked. This way. Yeah, I'm up. Oh, I'm killing zombies. I'm coming, shut up. What? What about it? Not for me, he's not. Okay, now we're just bullying him. There, he's dead. I know, I was trying to do it too, but his head was in the wall. Of the lockpicking animation, you're just sitting there fiddling with your fingers. You're not even touching the box. It differs per box. Slaughterhouse cleaver. Ooh, pouch, we'll take that. I don't care about the cricket bat. Hello, Kareem. Why can't I chop your head off? Fine, I'll talk to you. Can't open anything till you talk to him anyways. You just get over here. You're the one that wanted to finish this quickly, and you're the one screwing around. Try. Well, this will go a long way towards our survival rank. Picking hard. Okay, not that way. Oh, there we go. A superior cricket bat and a brute weapon upgrade. Quests. Crayons for kids. Apparently. Come on, we got. That's the chef's knife? Holy shit, it's huge. It's not a knife, it's a fucking sword. Well, you could have broken it down for parts. Oh, I thought you said you dumped it. There we go. It wants your attention. Remarkable. Composite baseball bat. Oh, coffee. And some duct tape and some plastic. Alright. Let's go turn these quests in at the tower and then we'll move on with the main quest. You know, finally. Oh, are you level 11 already? My survival rank anyway. Oh, yeah. No, we'll probably both get the grappling hook after this. That's nice. Thanks for the money. I got cash. Why is it every survival is just, or survivor is just running around in sweatpants and a shirt? Like, do these people have no other clothes? I mean, look, there's literally clothes hanging on a clothesline right there. Well, you wouldn't get your clothes stuck on anything. Spitter. A zombag. A zombie douchebag. It's a zombag. Yeah, I don't like that. It's weird. Alrighty. Let's turn this in. And... yeah, level 12. Wait. Seriously? I'm like 1,000 short. Oh, fuck you. I'm so close. Gut hood blade. What do I want to sell? I'm going to sell the cricket bat. Composite baseball bat. I'll take that. That's what I'm got. Yep, I took it. Mine was 180 damage, though. Do I want to add bleed or fire? I'm going to put standard issue hellfire. I don't know, you're the one that kept collecting them all. Oh, the binoculars thing is all the way back at the fucking fishing village. Screw that shit. Yeah, I'm gonna just bring crayons to the kids. Which is upstairs. I sold the dynamite, I don't use it. It goes boom, and that's about it. And then you never... I don't think you can actually get it again after that. I've never actually bothered to go back to the construction site and check. Hurry up. Hurry up, we're already at 20 minutes. Even though I'm like 20 feet away. Hey, lazy bitch. Yeah. They're bringing crayons to children. By stealing them from other children. Well, those children left the country in a helicopter, so they don't need crayons anymore. There you go, we brought you some crayons. Survival rank, yeah! Wow, what is this? Super Magda the movie. She shoots cats out of guns. There's a poster on the wall here. Look at this. Yeah, that's pretty strange. Yep. And quests, siblings. Back downstairs. And I wonder if the drawing is showing up yet. Nope, it's not on the wall yet. Is the blueprint up there? Yeah, well, I'm at the elevator, so just report to me. I just did. Teamwork, bitch. And now I just have to pick up the grappling hook from the quartermaster. My grappling hook. Yeah, no, I'm gonna take a backstab skill instead. No, I'm with the grappling hook, bitch. Thing is awesome. Where is it? Grappling hook. Excellent. Yeah! Alright, let's go save Raheem. Stupid, useless kid. Gray? Did you see the Donald Trump thing that I sent to him? I put it in Renegade chat. Yeah, you never pay attention to anything, I know. Alright, where is he? Oh, crap. There we go. I almost fell off the bridge. That little bastard. Nice. Oh, I almost fell off the roof. Do we care about that survivor? Is it a merchant? Random encounter, it says. If you say so. Oh, wait, we gotta go down. There's a door. It's like the only train building that actually has a door. The rest of them are just wide open or they have holes in the roof. Okay. Oh, two guesses where he is. Dropkick, bitch. Get off me. Bad zombie. Behind you. No head for you. I'm gonna make some more, medkits. There's one. And there's two. Saying an infected spitter. Okay, I don't remember agreeing to that. Apparently I lost. Even though I never agreed to do that. It just kind of happened. See you later. Alright, time to run. Seriously? Why is this, like, auto competition? I don't think there's a setting for auto competition. Well, I'll check it in a second. No, wait, I can't because the timers just keep going. Fuck it. We'll just have to put up with it for now. Lol. I win. And I unlocked an achievement, too. Get off me, bad zombie. He ran past me, so I'm already back in the tunnel. Ugh, really? Aaron, just port to me. I'm already back at Raheem. You stupid fucking kid. Kid's got a big forehead. Oh, he's so angry. Well, that happened. His body's just in there forever now. I can't open it again. Well, at least we don't have to deal with his dumb antics anymore. Grappling hook. Alright, back to the tower and then we'll call it a night. Oh god, I'm so tired. Damn my lack of stamina. What do you got? Ooh. Lots of cool shit. Too bad I have no money. Thank you. All right, let's finish this. What's up, Brecken? He still got that damn bandage on his head. Oh shit. How did she even know who we were talking about? Really? Out the window? Okay. Well, Zero's gonna have to wait for next time. Because we've already hit the wrapping up point, so. Ah. Fine, fuck it, let's do it. Alright, it looks like the auto story thing stopped. I don't need to get you all, I just need to get you. And I'm dead. Yeah. They have guns. You, wanna come get me? Nice move there. Okay, I think he's dead. Let's just check on Zara. Well, that was informative. Oh, there it goes. Ooh. Okay, I don't know what happened there. Doesn't work. Yeah, back inside. Fuck this shit. And I got a agility level up. One time thing, I guess. Grapple, leg breaker, vault stone, drop kick bomb, instant escape, leg drop. I want the forward rolls, I'm going to work on that. Okay, now, thank you for watching, and we'll see you next week when we go rescue Zara's dumbass. Thanks for watching.